Good morning, y'all.
It is my absolute favorite holiday of the year. I love Christmas, don't get me wrong, but the 4th of July is just my ish. I am the 4th of July queen. Okay, it is my favorite day. I love spending time with family and eating good food and dressing cute. We're having one of our 4th of July parties today at my boyfriend's, at my in-laws, my fiance's family's house. So yeah, I'm super excited. I don't know if this is going to be like one day vlog or like the whole like 4th of July weekend vlog, but I definitely am super excited. I'm going to give you guys a fit check, okay? Top is from Princess Polly, and actually shorts are from Princess Polly as well. I have a discount code for Princess Polly, and I will put those on the screen or in the description. And then I just have this little necklace on. I don't know if I'll keep it on all day, but just, you know, from the dollar store or whatever. And then I have this waist chain from Shein. I also have a Shein code. Make sure you check that out down below. And y'all, look at my 4th of July nails. Let me just... got like the Rolling Stones tongue, the smiley faces, stars, and then the flowers on this one. This side I have lightning bolts and popsicles, smiley face, checkerboard, and more stars. And I think they're so cute, guys. Like, I'm obsessed. But my cousin's actually in from out of town. All my cousins are here. So my cousin Lainey and my sister and my nephew are actually coming with us to the little party. So I'm super excited about that because, you know, families joining together. Just love it. But I'm about to go pick them up and we're going to go to Dunkin'. So let's go.
No, this is why I'm here for you, Elena.
Hey, hey. Yes.
I know it's
That boy a bimbo, getting low, they playing limbo. Tried to slice me, I went Kimbo. Op hoes get turned to widows. Stuff I'm looking like I robbed banks.
One little money in the plane at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep.
My
motherfuckers trying to tell me how to live. Rap hoes hate them, do my pictures on the gram.
In the mall with them, I'ma have a ball with them. Somebody call Rihanna, I'ma buy some drawers with them. He's fucking with the stallion cause he in the wild women. Put them legs on his head, now he love tall women. You'll never catch me calling these niggas daddy. I ain't lying by my nut just to make a nigga happy. It never happened if the dick wasn't snapping. On my house, text quick, cause I ain't thirsty. These bitches mad, they wanna hurt me.
Quick, cause I ain't thirsty. These bitches
mad,
they wanna hurt me.
While
you
watch your anime.
World is art, 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 art. We're tearing it apart, 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 apart. You know we're superstars. We are who we are. We're dancing like we're dumb, 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 dumb. Our bodies going on.
Time for Family Jeopardy.
I'm on the top. 10 Below, Battle Royale, Old Timers, and Florida 04.
Florida 04?
This is all from stories that I've heard.
That one we went to.
Oh, I know all of you motherfuckers have.
That one went to Disney World.
Yeah. See?
To you. She said, here she wants that man to go to heaven.
Look at you, bud.
Thank you.
For my favorite day of the year, the fifth day. Folding from Amazon, and I'm about to put on my swimsuit. Got our glow sticks on, girl. Including my 4th of July nails. Adorable.
It's a 4th of July. Oh, they pop.
Burn, baby, burn, burn, baby, burn. All right, you guys, that is actually it for today's vlog. Hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I've done this vlog for, this is my third year posting my 4th of July vlog. And I know it's not something that's common, but it's something super fun for me. Just good memories, good vibes, my favorite holiday. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Comment down below for any video suggestions you have for me. I have more summer videos coming out, summer morning routine, summer night routine, all the above. So yeah, I will see you in my next video. Bye.